Drove to Durham, North Carolina to try Potbelly because some of you seem to think this is better than Publix and Jersey Mike's. Picture that. This is the original wreck. Oh, shit. Hey, this right here might just... Boy, bread is nice and flaky, not too thick, but you get a nice mouthful of meat in every bite.
I mean, look how neat the freaking meat is stacked in the sandwich.
Publix and Jersey Mike's, if you listen to this video, Potbelly is on your ass. Ranking Potbelly a 9.3 out of 10. Jesus Christ.